I think that you should be in it for the music. Like, it sounds like the most obvious thing, but when you meet other writers or singers, sometimes you see, like, they you can lose that along the way, and it becomes, I'm going to do this for this shock, I'm going to do this and this. I had meetings where sometimes people would say, yeah, we're just not really believing in it, and I'd just, like, flown to Denmark, writing all these songs, paid all this money, like, going over, flying over, and then someone would shoot it down straight after. And honestly, every time I'd keep a face on, and then I'd go out and I'd cry about it, and then I'd get back up, and then I'd just keep going again the next day. So I think it's just that, and faith, like completely keeping faith and thinking no matter what anyone says. Like when I sing, I always say to people, it's when I feel closest to source. Like it's when I feel like, yeah, this is what I'm meant to do. So I think everybody, at whatever they're good at, if you honestly feel like this is what I'm meant to do, then there's nothing that'll stop that. Hi, I'm Laura White, and this is my breakdown session.
Keep on.